I better turn mine up then.
Yeah, that big man. Wow. Get back quiet too.
Yeah, that's the way it rolls sometimes, don't you know? Hello, Mr. 721 around Canada, audio man is gone.
Stand for, I did hear the 350 in there. Our great big good morning to you, 350. Ben's a Sony, about 17.
Those four diamonds are shining, that's for sure.
Have a good day. Thank you for the shout. Oh, cop, her head is out.
They're going to hear me barefoot.
Oh, Roger on that. I heard all the diamonds are shining. I do appreciate it, big brother. Ain't no doubt, man. I think they got a whole bunch of doggone, man, what's that called? I don't think they're shining no more, but, maybe I should go up there with some steel wool audio, man. Wave, let's go.
Double D, it sounds like you're sitting in my lap. Triple nine out here.
Yeah, I think they got oxidation all over them by now. Yeah, dog, they probably got oxidation all over them by now, ain't no doubt. But tip-top of the morning, man, ain't no doubt. Appreciate it. Watch out for Copperhead, though. That duck plucker got a maul in my radio right now. Your audio man's on the mail, and the video's rolling.
Going down there and getting into that one. But I don't have to practice. Here, dead later. 350. Copperhead is out.
Where's my grandpa?
Well, here in Copperhead, but I sure do hear audio, no doubt. 999 on his phone line, let me know.
10 Roger on that there, 999. I definitely got you in there that time. 999, keep on with it, keep it on. Audio man's on the mail.
350, thank you.
Yeah, I'm kind of working my backup too. I'm using that backup skid antenna, my ground plane. I'm getting out a little different. Take care out there, going off Thunderstick. 5-8 slave, B5000, getting up.
9 in the bluegrass, waving.
Sounding good there, too, with that doggone ground plane, man. Audio man is gone. Audio man waving to that Tijuana border. Audio man is gone.
Copperhead's on his side.
Audio sounds pretty good.
Right, Joe.
I'm just working with some plastic antenna down here in San Diego, you know. I couldn't afford to get one of the metal ones, you know, they were too expensive.
Dead Valley.
I heard that I did. Well, doggone it, man. I don't know what you're working with there, brother, but for a plastic antenna, it sure is making the job out around Canton, Ohio. Audio man getting on down.
Wow, I was wiping that audio. Did you hear that guy say getting on down? He sounded good.
What's up, Motor Mouth? Yo, Motor Mouth, audio man, morning time wave.
The audio man, tell Motor Mouth, Small Copperhead, waving a good morning, man.
Have a good day.
10 Roger on that, man. Yeah, I'll do it if I can get back in his radio. Hey, Motor Copperhead, say good morning time to you if I can get it back. And I ain't got no wide-banded radio yet, but I will next week. Ain't no doubt in my mind, 4878 took care of that problem. Audio man got down. Yeah, I don't think I got it back in there. But between the doggone, you know, the interface and the mixer and all this other stuff in line, I guess you could call it a little bit of wide banded audio. I'm not sure, but I just can't wait to get that radio that 4878 sending me out of Texas, because I know I ain't going to see the one that Stickman has probably ever. I don't think he's ever going to send my radio back home. Audio man is gone.
Mr. Gunner, morning there, Vulture 6.
And Copperhead is out.
We've been getting on the main, no doubt about it. 1-2-2-2-5-3, right? Thunder Sticks. Yeah, that's pretty funny. Sticks. I like that guy.
Yeah, man, I called him up the other day, man. I said, dude, you need to send my radio home. He said, well, I got this, I got that. I said, well, I expect to see it by, what was it, Tuesday? I don't know. I guess we'll find out when the time comes along. Audio man, tired of waiting on that radio out there at Dick Man's house. I'm gone.
Audio check 1-2. Audio check 1-2-3-4-5. Audio check 1-2.
And on audio check's working. That audio check is working, ain't no doubt in my mind, but I didn't get a chance to Watergate it. Audio man is gone.
Hey, audio man. Hey, doing audio man. It's Tommy Bush here around Arizona. Hey, man, I got a squeal at the audio man right there. And,
has
a certain amount of
mobile.
Yeah, go ahead.
Breaker.
Yeah, 410 rides on that motor mouth mall on the mobile. Good morning time, man. Here's y'all's Watergate. Listen up. I don't hear no squeal, by the way. Yeah, I didn't hear that doggone squeal in there. Morning time, motor. Motor Mouth Mall, y'all on the video. I'm rolling.
Your west coast. Under March weather. Down right there, break.
We'll ride on that, waving right back, and there you go. Oh, doggone it, man. I'm trying to keep these videos under 5 minutes because they take too long to upload. But there you go. We're going to hit the brakes and we'll fire up another one. Audio man, your pro football Hall of Fame friend, got down.
Roger, I'm hitting the brakes on that video gate and firing up another.
Hey, good morning.
Radio man 445, I mean, radio man, no, audio man. I wanted to say radio man 445, sorry about that.
Who's that, CK69?
Oh, I make sure I'm talking to the right guy.
Got that right. Got some ears out west. Hey, good day, man. See ya. 253, let's go.
Okay. 609, weatherman.
Sure, Kentucky, hello.